Today, we're going to learn all about earthquakes. Imagine the ground beneath your feet as a huge, mysterious cover. It's always moving and always changing. So let's hear about some fascinating facts about one of Earth's most dramatic performances.
Think of Earth wearing a big jacket like a puzzle piece. That's the crust, our planet's outer skin. The puzzle pieces are called tectonic plates, and they're always moving, even though we can't feel them.
And when these plates suddenly move apart or crash together, it's like the Earth having a giant sneeze, shaking everything up.
This shaking is what we call an earthquake, kind of like when you jump on a bed and feel the bounce.
And earthquakes can make cracks open up in the ground. They can knock down buildings, break roads and bridges, and mess up our phones and electricity. Earthquakes can even cause landslides or huge waves in the ocean called tsunamis.
Deep inside the Earth, there's a secret spot where earthquakes start called the hypocenter. Right above the hypocenter on the Earth's surface is the epicenter, where we feel the earthquake the strongest.
And earthquakes send out waves, like ripples in a pond when you toss in a rock. But these waves travel through the ground.
Not just nature, but things people do, like digging deep holes or mining, can also cause earthquakes.
Some earthquakes last just a few seconds, but big ones can go on for a few minutes.
Scientists who study earthquakes are called seismologists, and they use special tools to listen to the Earth's rumblings.
And to tell how big an earthquake is, scientists use the Richter scale, which goes from 1 to 10. The bigger the number means the bigger the earthquake.
Before a big shake, there might be smaller shakes called foreshocks, and after there are aftershocks, which are like echoes of the big one.
And earthquakes love to happen where the Earth's puzzle pieces meet, especially at cracks called faults. And studying these faults helps scientists guess where earthquakes might happen next.
The biggest earthquake ever recorded was in Chile in 1960, with a massive 9.5 on the Richter scale.
Earthquakes can happen without warning, making them one of the sneakiest natural events.
And thanks to science, we're getting better at detecting earthquakes. But predicting exactly when and where they'll happen, well, that's still a bit tough.
So let's keep exploring the amazing planet we call home, learning how to live safely and happily with all of its shakes and quakes.
Well, hey, guess what? Now we all know just a little bit more about earthquakes.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does. I don't know what's so funny though, but okay.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye!